what we get from the census data. It includes the migration particulars. That is very much important to take care of how the migration is from rural to urban or urban to rural or in migration and out migration. And for this issue, to avoid duplicacy and also to ensure that complete coverage is there. What in our census provision is that we ensure that each and every person, wherever he is found at the date of enumeration, he will be enumerated there itself, not at his usual residence.